Now, heat illness and heat stroke are certainly serious issues not to be taken lightly, so please do not overdo it outside. And while we're on the subject of your health and the heat, something else to think about, the stifling heat.